You know, there's a lot of fucked up shit going on in the world these days. There's a lot of politicians that are interested in taking away your personal freedom in the name of national security.